when I decided to come back to school and to come back from nursing, I knew that MJC was the place that I wanted to go because I had heard so many great things about their program and in the community.
I feel like I'm really into compassionate jobs. So like compassionate jobs really makes me feel like this is a job that I want to be at.
Everything exactly like in real life, so you just like don't feel difference between clinicals and facility and practice here.
We have the same professors throughout the program, so I feel like we're also able to build a closer relationship and get more comfortable with our teachers instead of meeting new professors every single semester.
Everybody makes you feel welcome. They make it fun, even though it's long days and hard work. It's fun and everybody's having a good time and you feel like you belong, and like I always feel super supported. If I have a question, there's always like four people there to answer it, and everybody's just working together like super close, and I really enjoy that.
The one skill that is not initially taught but you learn is compassion. You'll learn a lot of hard skills, such as, you know, how to start an IV or taking vital signs or auscultation, but compassion is probably one of the main skills that MJC will teach you.
We have made new friends, new relationships, and we've also made a lot of relationships out there in the hospitals as well.
I hopefully plan to further my education in the health field. I'm not sure if it's going to be nursing, but I definitely want to go further in the healthcare field.
So far, what I love is getting to know all the other people who are on the same journey. It's really nice to be amongst people who have the same goals as you, and you really start to become a family.
The instructors are actually really knowledgeable about everything that they're teaching you. They're one-on-one. If you need help, you're able to go to office hours and get the help that you need.
The instructors here, they're so nice. The staff, they're so nice. They're easy approachable. You can call them anytime. You can talk to them anytime.
If you come here, you'll leave with the knowledge and being able to take care of the people that need care.